Hi fam, welcome back. Today I'm bringing you along as I add some Afrocentric flair to my home. These are African decor ideas using some handmade arts and crafts, also woodworks that I've collected over the years. I shall be putting together a curio wall display that includes some African masks, some African sculptures, and I have also picked up some pieces locally here from some stores like HomeSense that I thought would kind of elevate the space. If this sounds like a video you would enjoy, you are welcome to this space. Also, if you have not subscribed, please do so. I will start by cleaning the curios as well as my display. Enjoy.
Thank you.